Let me tell you some words. At what point did it seem like a good idea to blow up the Cityville Bridge? No. Do you realize the two crooks that you caught stole approximately $400? Do you realize that you did over $3 million in property damage to that bridge? It's not replaceable! Also, that bridge is, or was, a historical landmark. I mean, it's on our flag, for Pete's sakes. It's also the main thoroughfare into the city. Nobody actually lives in Citiesville. They commute. This is a bill prohibiting the use of superpowers in the town of Citiesville. You are hereby forbidden by law to use any of your powers within the city limits. Now get out of my sight.